fly away. Yeah. So my next student we have is Cambria. She's been playing, how long have you been playing again? A year and a half? Yeah, we think a year and a half.
11 months.
11 months. But she's made so much progress, it sounds like a year and a half. I promise you, she's gonna play Jingle Bells.
Next we have Owen, one of my students. He will be playing Rigadoon. We're doing a couple of my students are doing some non-Christmassy stuff and then a Christmas piece afterwards. So he's gonna start with Rigadoon and then he's gonna play Joy to the World. So here's Mr. Owen. Next up, we have Kyle playing Deck the Halls.
Mm-hmm.
have Lachlan playing Green Sleeves. My viola student, Katie, playing O Holy Night.
Here for the last hour. She just crushed it playing some saxophone. So she will be playing Allegro Moderato and God Rest You Merry Gentlemen.
Mm-hmm.
next.
Don't let your eyes deceive you. His cello has not shrunk. Leland is playing violin. Marat playing Jingle Bells, Dashing Through the Snow, followed by Deck the Halls, a brain.
G
chose that way.
She's not here. Instead, we have London. We will be playing Jingle Bells together.
Gavotte in C minor. He's a big fan of gavottes. And then he'll be playing Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Thank you.
Thank you all for being here. I hope everyone has a safe and wonderful holiday.